Radio Mirror Park. If you have a request, we don't take emails or bleats or even phone calls. Get a fountain pen and some paper and write us a letter. Seal it with wax from your own special seal. Make a collage. Do something artistic for once. Art is what you say.
Ah! your first time. You know, the first times. Well, it's never easy. There won't exactly be fireworks, you know? It'll be vaguely awkward and disappointing, you know? You'll probably stick the wrong thing in the wrong part, and you'll finish too early, and you won't be able to make eye contact afterwards. But new worlds will open up. Something will have changed, you know? New opportunities, new risks. And that's when you'll remember that old Uncle Lester was here for you, holding your hand, guiding you through it. And you'll feel a little creeped out, but you're going to repress it. Squash it down. And we'll never talk about it, okay? Okay? Okay. First time. Felisa! Woo! It's a two-man score, right? One of you drives, keeps the heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to the specific safety deposit box. Then you get out of there, you get in that fast armored car, and you get the hell out of that place. Then once you're clean, once you got no heat on you, come see me, give me the box, and you get paid. Okay. You know, like I said, it is your first time, so don't expect too much. There are wild, insane, mind-blowing orgies in your future. Orgies! But, we all gotta start somewhere. Good luck!
Up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you?
No.
No, that was me. Now, okay, get the car, then move on to the bank.
This is
got the wheels? Then all right, go to the bank. Driller, start hacking their network. You need to establish a connection before you get to the bank. Then you'll be able to trigger the vault door remotely. The hacking program's cleaning up after you, so you can take as many shots as you want and they won't know they're being attacked. Once you walk through those doors, there's no turning back. Well, actually, there's no turning back right now because I've put a lot of work into this and I'll be really, really annoyed with you if you don't go through with it. You know, I'd probably refuse to speak to you for a week and then spread nasty rumors behind your back and maybe set up a Life Invader page about what a creep you are. You know, it'd be scarier if I threatened to kill you, wouldn't it? But in the age of the internet, nothing is forgotten and humiliation is worse than death. In a way? No, it's not, is it? I should have made a death threat, or at least a mutilation threat, so that you know, cut off your nose, right? Use your ass for an ashtray, or do something with your tongue. Not that you use your tongue. The next pair of mutes I try to help into a career of crime, I'll make sure I threaten. So, since we're actually doing this, I'm gonna talk you through it one last time. I've given you pump-action shotguns to take in. They should look intimidating enough. Security cameras in the foyer. Driver, take them out as soon as you walk in the door. Then you're on crowd control. Driller, when you're in the network, you'll be able to open the vault door on your phone. Go back to the safety deposit room and start drilling. You get the box, come out of there, get in the car, and hit the road. Part of the money I put up for this job went to getting you out clean. I hired the best guy in the business to get you away from the cops. You at the bank? You need to wait until the drillers got into their network before making a move. How's the hack coming? You should have this done by now.
Damn!
Tell me what to do.
Move! always me.
Whatever you want. Please, no!
I got it!
Please, don't shoot me. This ain't cool!
That's the box. Be ready to move.
You don't have to shoot me.
Show it to me. Ooh, yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.